क्वेश्चन नंबर 21, द वॉल्यूम ऑफ 50 ग्राम ऑफ अ सब्सटेंस इज 20 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब. इफ द डेंसिटी ऑफ वाटर इज 1 ग्राम पर सेंटीमीटर क्यूब, विल द सब्सटेंस फ्लोट और सिंक? वी नो दैट व्हेन सब्सटेंस डेंसिटी इज लेस देन द वाटर, देन इट विल फ्लोट. एंड इफ द सब्सटेंस डेंसिटी इज मोर कंपेयर टू वाटर, देन इट विल सिंक. Here we will write object. If object density is more than water density, then in that case it will sink. And if the object's density is lesser than the water, then it will float on the surface. So first we have to find out the object or substance density. So how to find out density? So density equals to mass divided by volume. This is a formula for the density. Now mass, we know that it is 50 gram, and volume they have said is 20 centimeter cube. So we will get here 5 divided by 2, so we will get 2.5 gram per centimeter cube. So this is a density of substance or an object. Now we need to compare this with water. So density of substance is this. This much is the density of the substance. Now density of water. Equals to 1 gram per centimeter cube. That is a density of water. Clearly that water's density is lesser than that of the density of the substance. So when object's density is more compared to water, then it will sink. So here we are going to write that. Here question number 22, the volume of 500 gram sealed packet is 350 centimeter cube. Will the packet float or sink in the water if the density of water is 1 gram per centimeter cube? What will be the mass of water displaced by this packet? So here we have to compare the density, because if the packet's density is more compared to water, then it will sink. And if the packet's density is lesser compared to water, then it will float. So here we know that packet's density is lesser than that of the water's density, then it will float. And if packet's density is more compared to than that of the water's density, then it will sink. So first we have to find out the packet's density. Now what is the density's formula? Density equals to mass divided by volume. So what is the mass here? That is 500 gram divided by volume has been given to us is 350 centimeter cube is the volume. So we will get here 50 divided by 35. So answer is 1.428 gram per centimeter cube is the density of the packet. So packet's density is this much. Now we have to compare this density with water's density. So this density is more, so packet will sink. That here, this is the answer, that packet's density is more compared to water, so it will sink in the water. Now next question is, what will be the mass of water will be displaced by the packet? For example, if this is a container and this much is the packet we have kept inside the water. So how much it will displace the water? How much ever the volume of this object is. This object's volume is this much. So that much water it will displace. So it will be equal to the volume of the packet. So here volume of the packet is 350 centimeter cube. So equally that much volume of water will be displaced by the packet. So here Second answer is So hope this video has solved your doubt. In coming videos, we are going to cover some important concepts. So don't forget to subscribe, learn yourself. I'll see you in next video. Till then, keep learning, keep sharing.